So, Fabius, how would you say your strategy is progressing?
He is trying to provoke you. Don't let him.
It's not your land going up in smoke.
Hannibal seizes a vital Roman supply store at Cannae and blocks the route to the grain fields in the south. Despite repeated defeats, the Romans pretend not to feel the pain Hannibal inflicts.
Roma! 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 Roma!
Instead, the Senate decides to call up the largest army in Rome's history to try to put an end to Hannibal once and for all. Tens of thousands of Roman troops have fought Hannibal since he crossed the Alps, and no one has come close to beating him. Now, the largest army the Roman Republic would ever assemble stands poised to take on the Carthaginian.
This is ideal. We'll pitch our forces there, on that bank. We'll be protected by the river on our right and the hills on our left. There'll be no chance of a surprise attack. And this cavalry won't be able to get round behind us.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Paulus, we're almost twice his number. We'll condense our troops into a mass of sword and shield and smash through the center of his front line. Then we'll see what this barbarian is really made of. My only worry is whether he'll actually fight.
It's minutes before the battle of Hannibal's lifetime. No one has ever seen, or will ever see again, such a huge Roman army.
Strong, yet flexible.
The Romans will see our battle formation, but they will not fear us. They will have the confidence that comes only with greater numbers, and we will let them believe. Remember, their greatest strength could also be their greatest weakness.
In front of the massed Roman infantry, Hannibal places his allies from Spain and Gaul. They will bear the brunt of Rome's attack. Cavalry face each other on both flanks. Elite African mercenaries are held in reserve. Hannibal puts himself in the front line with his Spaniards and Gauls.
Advance, they will respond. Whatever your losses, you must drive them back and sow complete confusion.
Keep advancing!
We will suffer terrible losses as we press home the attack, but you must drive them back.
Legions of Rome!
Romans surge forward. Springs his trap. His deadly African mercenaries cut into the undefended Roman flanks.
Romans will think they have won.
Momentum from the Roman attack goes completely. The crowd has stopped, but most men in it don't know what's happening at all.
Hannibal's cavalry returns to complete the encirclement of the Roman infantry. The Romans are surrounded, but the battle doesn't stop there.
Before we mobilize our hidden reserves to swing around and block them off on either flank.
All of this pain.